detectives. It's always gonna be better than machine. Unfortunately, he sustained life-threatening injuries. Stable, but you got a long way to go.
Who are you?
It's me, Taylor. What's happening to you?
Am I dreaming?
Well, let's say you are. Why not just go with it, right? After all, you can always wake up. December 12th, 2054, 7:30 a.m. We're on board a private commuter train headed to the Zurich headquarters of the Coalescence Corporation. Our cargo, prototype of the Winslow Cord Neural Network Initiative. At its core, specialized AI software that's capable of rewriting itself in order to interface with any other system in the world. State-of-the-art stuff back in the day. It'd go on to revolutionize a broad range of military and civilian applications. At least, it would have if the train had reached its destination. At 7:31 a.m., a terrorist group detonated an explosive device on board this train. The incident set back our robotics program several years. You're here to stop it.
This isn't real. It can't be. What is happening?
Right now, you're in a medically induced coma being prepped for surgery. You've got a new bit of hardware inside your head. It's called a direct neural interface, or DNI. I've got one too. That's how I'm able to communicate with you. Your DNI is what connects your mind with your new body and the larger world around you. We're connected. All of this is a simulation inside our minds. And you've got a long way to go.
RPG!
11:30 a.m., December 11th, 2054. Zurich security forces receive an anonymous tip giving them the location of a hideout the terrorists are using. Unfortunately, the ZSF underestimated the firepower these assholes were packing. They got caught with their pants down, and they took it hard. Outcome, train go boom. You remember Diaz?
I think so.
Can I help get you up to speed on some of the cool new shit you can do?
Communication, brother. We all gotta be in sync.
Now, Taylor, you're a fucking dick.
You didn't hear shit? If I wanna talk to you, the DNI transmits on a closed channel. I don't even have to think about it. But, just so you know, if you ever think about calling Taylor a dick for real, brother, he's gonna mess you up worse than those robots. All right, let's go see if you can do this without ending up a Swiss cheese like those poor bastards.
Hey,
weapon is hot. Turn the floor
Tanto.
Whoa,
combat critical info to help you better read the battlefield. Switch it to tactical mode.
Yeah, big time. Ah, do we go? Whoa! Get it. No, I'm gonna get that. Whoa!
Alright, use your enhanced mobility. It may take a little getting used to, but your confidence will soon grow. Try it for yourself. I got a hunter that says you can do it.
Oh, fuck.
Attack mode will highlight the
They were a little too close for combo. Hey, he's up though. Man, thanks for much.
They represent kill zones, not somewhere you want to be. Reinforcements at the truck.
Ooh, sorry. Not that. Pero, yeah.
Attack mode info is synced across the team. One of us sees something, we all see it, even through cover.
Then for Illegal.
D&I doesn't just help us communicate with each other. It allows us to interact with a variety of computer systems, including pretty much all the basic control units. Now, bipeds, sophisticated ground units, those are a whole lot trickier, brother. Those sons of bitches got a damn hive mind. You try to process and control all that, your brain is toast. But these fuckers are easy. Go ahead. Hack in. We'll see what's on the other side of this wall.
No poop. Oh. Oh, yeah. Whoa! I sleep, oh, madame de...
There she is. Open generator so we can get inside.
have any communication.
I looked at all again. What's happening to me?
Shh. You know how your senses can trigger vivid memories? Make you think of sounds, sights, words from songs. Make you think of stuff you haven't thought of in years. D&I can make that a lot more visceral. Little glitches on your optics. Little whispers in your ear. Shit happens.